Mayer's modality principle asserts that people learn more deeply from pictures and spoken words than from pictures and printed words. This is most effective when the information is presented in a fast-paced manner. So, what would this look like? If I were teaching fractions and gave students this visual to show how 1/2 is equivalent to 4/8, they would be overwhelmed. However, if I gave them this visual and explained how 1/2 is equivalent to 4/8 in terms that they are familiar with, such as pizza, they would better understand the concept. Why is this better? I'm glad you asked. When people are presented with a visual and on-screen text, their eyes are doing all of the work to process the information, and this causes a visual overload. When people are given a visual and narrative, information is being delivered to their eyes and their ears. The research Mayer has reported greatly supports the modality principle. For example, in one study, students were provided the same information on environmental science in two different ways. One presentation included a visual and on-screen text. The other method included an interactive visual with a character who narrated the information being presented. The effect sizes of these studies were large. Better. Modality. Graphics. Narrations. Learn. People. Principle. I feel I should have included a graphic here. Does this word cloud count? So, how might you use the modality principle in your content area? I teach English. Words are my thing. I can think of a few examples of how I could use this principle, but that wouldn't be as frequently as I probably should be using it.
So, my idea of how I would use the modality principle in my content area, which is technology, is there's an awful lot about technology that can get bogged down in detail. And what I'm trying to do is to give people very clear ideas about what we're doing. This is what I struggle with every time I sit down to make a video. And you all have seen those videos. So it's how do I get the best information simply across that explains the idea.